Imagine, you take a brand new sealed deck of playing cards. You open it and you remove the ace through 10 of spades. And in the order, ace through 10, you place them inside a glass. Then you take the ace through 10 of hearts and have them shuffled, thoroughly shuffled, I should say, by a spectator. Another spectator chooses one of the cards, which is even reversed in the middle of the red packet. The second packet you place in another glass. And in an instant, the 10 black cards magically rearrange themselves visibly to match the precise order of the red cards, including the one card that has been reversed. Sounds impossible? Well, this is an accurate description of one of my favorite tricks in magic, my version of the sympathetic 10. These are the two twos, these are two sevens.